A Supreme Court judgment has ruled against millions of bank customers campaigning to be refunded unauthorised overdraft charges. The court has overturned a ruling that allowed the Office of Fair Trading to investigate. It follows 2 years of test case litigation. It's estimated the fees account for around £2 billion of the annual income of banks. The Supreme Court president said customers agreed to pay the overdraft charges as part of their current accounts.